Well, we finally know what Great Adventure's been teasing, and that is New Jersey Devil coming in 2020. Now, where do I even start? This thing looks awesome. First off, we have 12 rows. That is, like, that's gonna be insane. People thought that the Raptors were crazy. Yeah, you think that's crazy? Imagine 12 rows. Just think about the drop. I am disappointed that they didn't go for 90 degrees or more. I mean, like, this thing looks 160 feet tall. As you can see here, it looks like pretty close to Nitro, which is over 200 feet. So, I'm thinking about more like maybe 160, 170 feet, because it doesn't look quite as tall as Nitro, but does look up there. Does look like it's up there. Just imagine that back row. Like, you thought the Raptors were crazy, and this thing is just gonna be insane. I'm so excited for this thing. The teasers were saying RMC yes or yes RMC, so I think we already like knew exactly what this ride was gonna be. I was willing to bet that it would have been a T-Rex. I did not think it was gonna be a Raptor. I personally think they should have gone with the T-Rex. I mean. Well, maybe it's a prototype or something like that, but maybe, you know, RMC still is working on it or something, but I still think they should have gone with the T-Rex. I think these lines can get, these lines are gonna get, so crowded, or, so full. This park looks really good, but I think this ride is gonna really catapult itself to the top of the park's lineup. I don't think it's gonna be as good as El Toro, but it definitely will be in the top two. Like King Ka or any of that stuff got none on this ride. They already have the first Floorless coaster, a pretty good hyper. Some other rides and. You know, the world's tallest coaster and used to be world's fastest. That's pretty cool. But with El Toro and now New Jersey Devil, just imagine what this, you know, like this park is awesome. This park is officially awesome status, I guess. That's cringy. I shouldn't have said that. But yeah, this ride just looks like awesome. After the drop, it looks like you go into like this cool maneuver. Kind of looks like a dive loop, except it looks like you'll get some sideways airtime. That's really cool. Then a 0-2 stall, and then it has like this turnaround element. That is gonna be like insane. Like I mentioned, 12 rows. There was this like small turnaround, it wasn't very high off the ground on the Raptors, where you like do an S bend. And then just drop, and everyone was saying how good it was, and I feel like this is just that on the next level. Again, you have 12 rows, just, you're going to be catapulted out of your seat. I really hope that they go with lap bars. Let's be real, it's probably gonna be the over-the-shoulder restraints, but if there's some way to include lap bars, that would be greatly appreciated. I don't know, this ride looks insane. I'm running out of stuff to talk about. But anyways, this ride just looks awesome. I really want to come here someday. So thank you guys for watching. Sub to the channel and see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.